Welcome everyone to Aspeloth, End of the Gods. I wanted to complete the playlist I had before, but the footage I got was corrupted, so we get to do this. Anyway, it's fine. But if you want to know why some of the clips I have are very scared and then this one came out and I'm not scared, it's because the Sprite Spectre is not there and that's why. Anyway, we're gonna go through this. No, we're gonna just do new game because No, we're just doing Seer. We're gonna mosey on past all this.
So, slight movements. Her responses to the Arcana abilities seem to work pleasantly. Good morning, my dear. Now, first students. This whole procedure would have been a waste of my precious time. Let us continue. Can you see the light? There's something waiting for you there. Find a biological person. This should be the easiest one, even in your state. Good. Now, over to the next light. That's a lock. Find the key that unlocks it.
Got it. None can step in my way.
Where am I?
Stop talking already. I can't understand you before your throat has been unclogged. So stop talking! Now, the light. Get over there.
I'm sorry, God. Jesus.
Incinerated. Now, use that gift that I granted you and choose your sign. Show me who you are.
This one?
Yes. Yes, this is perfect, my dear.
Oh.
I knew. My perfect creature. Everything has been prepared. Everything will finally be restored.
I wasn't trying to get the right one. Goodbye. Ow. Oh.
Alice, I pray.
find this and that your escape is successful. You have to hurry. As soon as the spirit notices, he will come after you, and I don't know what he will do to you. The myth has taken control over everything. You have to find me right away. Use your sight to look for the symbols that will guide you to me.
Message saved by Gross personal digital assistant.
Good part is I don't remember any of this, so this is going well. Go away, emails. R. Is it R? No, it's F. Okay. Very freaky. Okay, Henrik. Okay. Is there anything else? What? Okay. 6725. Okay.
Message from Blur Corporation. Surface outposts.
This is Dr. Yang. What the fuck are you doing down there? Why the fuck did you seal the entrance? Tell Dr. Anderson to shut it down immediately. The roots are spreading to populated areas. People are dying. I know you people are behind this. Shut it down right now.
Just around the corner. Well, that's a horrifying noise. Oh, tentacles. That's something I don't want. But I have to go. But why? I'm not following that thing. I'm going the other way. Fuck that. Oh, hello. Jesus! I forgot a lot about this game.
Instead, like the ungrateful waste of life that you are, you decided to leave my merciful embrace. A decision you will regret.
I'm sorry.
In the dark.
In the dark? Can you move? No. Jesus. I don't like that. I don't like anything running at me. Are you walking towards me? Down? Oh, that's what I always wanted. Down. Into hell.
Thank you.
Time to go. No. We ain't doing this. We ain't doing this. Open this. Open this. I refuse to not look. Did he take off his mask? Goodbye. You're fucking weird, and I don't appreciate that. What's this one? Oh, I don't have the required material. Oh, right, I forgot. This game looks gorgeous.
I've been leading my team to go through the routes to fetch artifacts for Borgcorp for over 3 months now. I know it's not my place to question my orders, but I can no longer deem transportation through the routes as safe. It wasn't a problem with all the other worlds were inhabited and dead. But last time Team 4 went through, we were fully armed, and still only half of us came back. And these roots, they're still spreading. Before the power of the gods, we are nothing.
What do you think the root of the problem is? Eh? Huh? I'll see myself out. No, okay. I was gonna keep walking. Ooh. Like, look at that! That's so cool! Is there anything over here? Look at that! If nothing else, the architecture in this game is just a marvel. Just from a design point. Look at it. Ugh. We're gonna crawl into his skull. I don't know which one that is, though. They change so frequently. My friend's having a lot of problems with Vanguard. I can't pick help though, sadly. I'll survive? I don't think I'll survive. Whoa! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck was that? Oh god, it just fucking glitched so hard.
Do you see? She left because she hates you. She left you all alone here. If you don't want to be alone forever, you need to get her back for me. Can you do that? Go get her back. Make your father proud.
Okay, now I remember what he looked like. I didn't want to remember. What a baby crying?